Greetings to all of you. I'm extremely glad and delighted to know very good programs for the children in the English medium high school at Puttanangadi. And I'm also extremely delighted to know that the entire Father Matthew, who is the principal of the school, has been encouraging him on all the activities and encouraging such good activities, because it's so important, because you people, you children, are the pillars of the society of tomorrow, and you are going to grow up and become the true India for tomorrow. It's for you to grow up and to be great people. If you remember the names of the stories of what message which was given by our great Dr. Kalam, or President Kalam, who passed away, he was always encouraging our students, because he said, "You are the future. Dream, and the dream comes true. Never feel bad if you fail in something." FAIL is first attempt in learning. FAIL stands for first attempt in learning. So if you fail in anything, don't worry. Go and do everything that you can. And you should remember that everyone is one. That is only that. This is the message which I want you to know. That is, try to love everyone, serve everyone, because work is worship. After all, what you do, work is worship. And serve God and love God. There is only one religion, the religion of love. There is only one language, the language of the heart. And there is only one caste, the caste of humanity. And there is only one God, and He is omnipotent and omnipresent, who is present everywhere. So God is only one and the same. We call by so many names, it's only one God. And that if you know, and you should love one another, I'm certain you people are going to become the future of India. So God bless you all, and once again I extend my sincere congratulations, because I know this Rajesh for a long time. He is extremely interested to do very good service, and I'm so delighted that Father Matthew, who is the principal of the school, is giving him all the encouragement to in all his activities. So may God bless you.
Baby, how you feel about your school?
I love my school. I am happy with our family. We shall pray for our good. Thank you and have a nice day.
From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the. Living and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained.